I've noticed. Hey, barkeep!
Don't call me barkeep. I'm not a barkeep. I'm your host, the proprietor. A sympathetic ear to the wretched souls that pass through these portals.
And a man who will exploit any vice you may have. Two synth ales, barkeep.
I am sorry. I have no vices for you to exploit.
The tourist train from the Gamma Quadrant. Not one of them has bought a single drink.
Shut up, Quark.
More trouble with the little woman.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Nothing. I just thought you might want to talk.
There is nothing wrong between my wife and I. And if there were, I sure as hell wouldn't want to talk to some barkeep about it.
Sorry. My mistake.
What?
Your face gets very pink when it gets aggravated. Much more so than most other humans.
So stop. Why didn't I think of that? Thanks, barkeep.
So, what's bothering you today?